Are you sure we should do this?
Yeah, that's a pretty good idea.
All right, let's go.
Have a seat.
Hey, we have this sheet for you to sign so we can go into weight training for the semester.
Weight training? You guys are weight training.
Let's do this.
Yo, Daniel, throw me that ball. Oh! 1,001. 1,002.
Oh.
1,003. Hey, Daniel, catch!
No, seriously, guys. Let's talk for real about this. I can't sign this thing, man. Will you guys come back? We need your help.
I don't know, dude. Should we do it?
Yeah, I think it'd be a good idea. But under one condition.
Sure, guys, anything. I mean, look at him out there. It's crazy. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Well, we don't really know what that condition is, but, like, you know, if, like, you know, something comes up, can we, like, you know, get a freebie?
We'll find out later.
Let's get to work.
Christian, it's Friday, January 18th, 2008, and these are your daily announcements.
If you are interested in taking the PSAT tomorrow, please sign up with Mrs. Fox in advance.
The junior girls in Ms. Briggs and Ms. Flowers' discipleship group will be meeting in Ms. Briggs' room today for lunch.
Speaking of lunch, today, seniors, senior lunch, 12:45 to 1:45. Juniors, you're getting out at 12:55. Enjoy it.
The upper school is planning a trip this summer to Ireland, England, and Scotland through EF Educational Tours, and if you want to join, you should see Ms. Icorn for details.
Students, if you're interested in participating in one of this summer's missions trips, you know, to Charleston, South Carolina, or Quito, Ecuador, please go to the office for an application.
The varsity swim team pictures will be taken today at the Swim and Tennis Center at 4:30.
Happy birthday to Lacey Busick, Jordan Edwards, Davis Martin, Chelsea Horan, Mallory Sievers, Tyler Simmons, and Ciara Dorch.
Today's athletic events, varsity wrestling is away, so dismiss the team at 2. Varsity swimming at 5:30, home against Providence Day. Tomorrow's events, JV and varsity basketball games will be at Greensboro Day starting at 1 p.m.
That's it for us, Charlotte Christian. Have a good day.
Bye.
Deep Thoughts with Stuart Caldwell.
Dearest Diary, it's been a while since my last entry, but with the holidays approaching, I've been bombarded with questions of mystery, such as, what is a turtle dove? It must be a mythical creature, just like a unicorn or a giraffe. And why is the song, The 12 Days of Christmas, about 12 days of Christmas? Christmas is only one day. Mystery.
I'm Josh Thompson.
And I'm Charles Cofield.
And we're here at school, even look at the weather.
Look at the weather. It's snowing on a school day, and we're still here. Because, probably Latin kept us down here.
Probably Latin.
Yeah.
So, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna give you some fun, helpful tips to keep your snow day fun while in school.
Come follow us as we enjoy our journey in the snow.
Hey, we're out here, we did our first activity. A little snowman.
Look, he's got nice leaf hair, got bark for eyes, nose.
Here, fell off.
Found some twigs in Coach Simmons' yard.
And there you have it.
It's beauty, isn't it?
Snowman. Snowman.
We had our second activity. Snowman! Go outside and I just might get into a
oh, I want to do it! Because it's almost Christmas Day. A little baby can always go such a long way. It's awesome!
This is Josh Thompson.
This is Charles Cofield.
I'm Kirsten Wild.
This is the best snow day ever!